Okay, so subtract 3 from both sides. That's going to be 2. Then let's cube both sides. I will get 4y equals 8. Let's divide by 4. And y is 2 on that one. A little too big. There you go. I was bigger in my stomach again.